Hello, Janet Paula here with Century 21 Affiliated. Once again, I'm joined with Alicia and Megan with Affinity Title, and I have another question. Question is, what is an escrow deposit?
Again, escrow deposit is usually when the buyer provides their earnest money deposit. After the contract is signed, they have 3 days to provide the earnest money deposit to whoever's holding the escrow. And usually it's a title company or an attorney's office, or sometimes the real estate office will hold that. And that's just securing the deal that the buyer is wanting to do this transaction.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that.